Good evening. A grieving family has faced the man accused of killing a young teacher found in a burnt-out car near Ballarat. Hannah McGuire's mother sobbed in the front row of the courtroom as her daughter's former partner faced a single charge of murder.
Hannah McGuire's father, mother and brother wanted to be in court for their lost princess. Their pain unbearable after coming face to face with her former partner, now accused of murdering the 23-year-old.
As you can imagine, this is a very devastating time for the family, for Hannah's loved ones and for our community as a whole.
Hannah's mother, Debbie McGuire, is a former police officer who left the force last year. She sobbed in court as Lachlan Young faced one count of murder. He's accused of killing the 23-year-old at his Sebastopol home on Friday morning. It's alleged he put her body in her car, drove it to the Ross Creek State Forest and set it alight. Police told the court investigators are still examining multiple crime scenes, searching for DNA and analysing computers and phones for potential evidence. They're also reviewing CCTV.
The family have been assisting the police, however, I cannot comment on the status of the matter.
The court heard it is Young's first time in custody and he's prescribed antidepressants.
Does Mr. Young plan to apply for bail?
We have nothing to say at this point.
For Ballarat, another outpouring of grief, hard on the heels of the alleged murder of Samantha Murphy.
It's been a shock, absolute shock. And this particular family are well involved with a range of sporting clubs.
The McGuire Family Hotel in Clunes closed, but set to reopen tomorrow, with a post on Facebook saying, "Our hearts are broken. You weren't just a star to us, you were our whole damn sky. Miss you, Princess." The Delacombe Primary School, where Hannah worked, in mourning. "This is a great shock to our school community. Hannah has been with us for over 4 years and was a dedicated and much valued member of the Delacombe Primary School community. Her community spirit also remembered."
She's a lovely girl and she was involved as recent as last Friday, Good Friday appeal, doing her work for the community and raising a huge amount of funds. It's unbelievable that she's gone.
Cameron Bowe, 7 News.